Hi there, this is Rochelle Wilson with Horse Crazy Designs, and I'm going to show you how to make your basic, simple bubble wrap stamp. I've looked at the craft stores numerous times to see if I could get one and just couldn't justify spending the $15 just for a rubber stamp. So here's a simple one I made this morning. I've got some bubble wrap from a mailing envelope that I just tore apart. Got a scrap piece of wood. We've got plenty of that here. And some glue. Any glue will probably work. So let's get started. So all I did here was put some glue on a piece of wood. Pretty simple stuff. Got one of those fake credit cards that you get in the mail all the time. Smear some glue on. Hopefully you can see. Doesn't have to be perfect because I don't think you'll notice when you're stamping with your bubble wrap. Then just lay it on there. Give it a good press. And then I just flipped it over, cut along the edge of my wooden block. And then for some character, so it's not all just solid circles, I just kind of pop some kind of randomly. And then I got a stamp and tested it out and see how I like the pattern. If it's too uniform, then pop some more or whatever. And after that, I would cut this pattern out once I'd like it and glue it onto the other side of the block. And that's it. Pretty cheap. Probably a whole $1.50 at the most if you're going to buy an envelope. Or if you happen to get one in the mail like I did. And then just, there you go. Pretty simple. And then when this one wears out, you just tear it off and glue another one on. Thanks for watching. Bye.